I just wanna rollie, rollie, rollie with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I...
We gotta have a dance contest. Listen, we're gonna go girls versus guys. I need two girls and two guys. One right here, we got one gentleman right here. Alright, bring it up. Hey, listen, you can't do the Fortnite dance. You can't do the L dance. You can't do all that.
Now watch me live.
Now listen up, guys. I'm a professional athlete, played for the Minnesota Vikings, played for UNLV, went to Vista Marietta, and I went to Warm Springs Middle School. So, please be respectful, please listen to what I have to tell you guys, because I want you all to be successful. I'm here to tell you guys this. Now is the time to be successful. Now is the time to be amazing. Now is the time to be great. Now is the time to create your future. I know for a fact, when I was you guys' age, I knew what I wanted to be. I wanted to be a professional athlete. With me knowing at a young age, I wanted to be a professional. I just have a question for you guys. What do you want to be when you grow up?
Baseball player.
And what would you like to be when you grow up?
A football player.
Woo! That's me. I like that guy. I'm just saying, because I'm a football guy. Now, I want you guys to remember this. I had a daily goal. I had a weekly goal. Monthly goal. A yearly goal, and I had my life goals. So every time I went to school, I knew I was focused. I had my goals. I knew what I wanted to be growing up. I knew I had no time to waste. You guys have the power to be what you want to be. Since this is a big group, I want you guys to be loud. I want the whole campus to hear. Repeat after me. I have the power. Oh, there we go, there we go. One more time. I have the power to create my future. Now that you guys know that you have the power to create your own future, you guys can be whatever you want to be. It's very important. Reach your goals. Stay focused on what you want to become. How many of you guys want to go to college?
Here we go.
Who wants to go to San Diego State? Who wants to go to Stanford? Who wants to go to Harvard? We got some USC guys now. This is my Vikings jersey. I'll let you guys come around and take pictures with me. Like I said, I thank you guys for your time. Appreciate you guys allowing me to come to your school. Remember what those major keys are. And you guys are excused.
I just wanna rollie, rollie, rollie with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I get.